for a vein runs from that finger directly to the heart. When your vows are exchanged, you are, in fact, speaking heart to heart, and thus it is appropriate that the ring is placed on the heart finger. As you place the ring on Ariel's finger, answer this. Do you take Ariel to be your lawful wedded wife from this day forward, to have and to hold, for better, for worse, for richer and for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, until death do you part?
I do.